mask to clench those fingers in tight, have no space. This happens when you use bandages and gloves. I don't like hitting people with pillows, I don't use gloves. And we fight here, it's bare knuckle, no padding. Right? It's real fighting. Fighting with gloves, sport, yeah. But you also have to learn to punch well, even with those pillows on your hands. When you're practicing your punching, curve your fingers in, little finger in first, in the others. Curl them in tight, then wrap the thumb underneath. There should be no space in there. If you have a good punch, the force in that punch will be such that if you have a space in there, your own bone won't break into your fist. You want the target to break, you don't want yourself to break. Now the way you guys punched, if you came in this close, you'd hurt yourself. Because your hands are open and... Right? If you're going to take someone down, that's how you punch.